God was to fully understand that to possess the power to create and maintain the